So my derailleur was bent, my derailleur was bent, and I put the new one on, and I took the little screw out of the old one as the sun was coming up, and it fell in the sand. And I've just been looking for it for a couple of hours, I can't find it. So the wheel doesn't tighten for a tiny little screw. Catch the taxi to Windhoek.
Told you, Ma. Kid is a little bit fucked. But that's next week's problem. It's quite swollen now. It's actually stopped hurting, which is good. Clearly not affecting my pedal stroke, so I don't get to complain.
Fuck me.
Yo. You know, when you're actually thinking if you're gonna make it. Like, literally. I never had that in Race to the Rock before.
I had that. I had 24 hours prior
yeah.
to it.
Yeah, I know.
I can't breathe, eh? And then you know what? I came into the town the first term, and I was like dying, and I thought, this is it. This is it, I've made it. And then I got there, and there was an air, and then I looked at my gum and said 22K, and I was just like, and then I thought, if I had that information prior, I probably would have just... I probably would have said, oh, put me on the back of the car, eh? I would have shook your hand and said, put me on the back of the car.
Good third.
And then I was thinking, if they don't have accommodation here, I'm going to have an anxiety attack, eh?
Is there a pool in there? I have to get accommodation because I have to shower.
How are you? Oh, sorry.
No,